It's not very often that I'm angered by something I see on YouTube, especially when the video I'm watching is made by a silly flat earther. But this week, I've seen something that has literally boiled my blood.
Cartoons. It's all fake.
Hello all, and welcome along to Flat Earth Friday with me, Simon Dan. As you've probably already guessed from the intro, I am not a happy man. Today, we are responding to one Nathan Roberts, a biblical author that's responsible for this. I will certainly be doing a book review on that, but that's for another video. The video in question that I'm responding to today has Nathan out and about doing some Sunday shopping at his local Target store. Harmless, right? Let's go back to the beginning.
So here's this children's space book I just picked up in Target.
Please bear in mind that this man says he's an author, someone who is supposed to uphold the sanctity of books and promote their place in our culture as a doorway to adventure and enlightenment.
And I don't agree with ever purchasing such a book.
Then don't purchase it. The words are probably too complex for you anyway.
But if you're ever going to purchase a heliocentric book that is bent on teaching lies to children,
what the hell are you doing? This was true. We did used to think that the world was the centre of the universe. We used to think that it was stationary and that everything revolved around us. Like the kids' book says though, this was wrong. We grew up as a species. Well, most of us did.
Right here. This right here is lies and propaganda. So if you ever want to buy a children's book in space, then this is how I propose you do it. You get it off the bookshelves by first ripping it up, and then you buy it. This right here is a bunch of lies, a bunch of cartoons.
In your opinion, which no one cares about. By the way, have you noticed how triggered he looks? It's like he's about to blow his top, like this book is about to send him over the edge.
All this ridiculous math that they put in here doesn't even make any sense.
No. It doesn't make any sense to you. But that's okay. I can give you online lessons if you like.
Look, that's supposed to be the picture of the sun. Baloney.
I'm interested to hear your authority on the matter when it comes to the sun. What's funny is it actually is a picture of the sun. You're just too close-minded to understand how we could ever take it.
All these fake space pictures feeding lies to children. All this propaganda, worshipping the sun, teaching children how to elevate themselves above God's throne.
No, we're teaching children about nature, stuff that's real, not silly little stories about a man with a goatee that could walk on water.
His firmament, which is above his firmament, all this stuff. Look, these are just cartoons. It's all fake. Never been to the moon. Moon hoax. All lies. Look at this. Garbage. Bunch of garbage. Look, they even have a flat horizon back there.
Nope, that looks like it has a slight curve to me.
Space. Rockets hitting the dome firmament, going nowhere. Look at this, showing the moon landing hoax. Bunch of garbage.
I love it how he's ripping right through the picture part as a way to make it more believable that it's actually doing something. Because all he is right now is a crazy guy ripping up a book in a shop.
That astronaut suit would never withstand the temperatures. We'll be able to keep it. Look at this. Flat horizon, you see that? Look at that, they're telling you. It's flat.
What, this page here? That looks like a curve to me. What do you guys think?
Might have been one of the more honest pictures in there. This right here, this is where they say they're gonna be talking to aliens from, right here, using this device.
Yeah.
Yep. Here, this is the alien deception right here, guys. This is the alien deception that they're programming all children with, right here. There it is. All the aliens gonna come off these alleged spaceships.
It's a kid's book, buddy. What kid's book isn't complete without some goofy looking aliens in it?
Just a military aircraft. Ain't nobody going out to Mars. Bunch of baloney. Look at this.
What a hero. Your family must be so proud.
Time to go make my purchase. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm buying it.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm just making sure.
The only way to buy a fake space book for children is to purchase it and rip it up before, just because you don't want children to have to get programmed with the alien invasion's fake space stuff.
Yes, because ripping up one book is going to stop that, isn't it? Never mind the TV programs, films, other books, and teachers of this world.
The Earth is flat. Stationary and flat, and I don't know if you believe in the Bible, but there's over 200 verses that all corroborate this. Satan has deceived the whole world, so everyone believes that you can go to outer space and there's going to be aliens that can come here and they can communicate with them. They even have scientists come on Fox News and say, oh, there's aliens out there. So people believe there's aliens, and this all here is propaganda.
We prefer that you pay for it prior to tearing it up, honestly,
okay.
Because it could be that you left before you paid for it, and then we would be stuck having to damage it out.
Oh, that's understandable.
Yeah,
but
that's our main concern.
But yeah, I'm here. I'm paying for it.
Okay.
Yeah.
As long as you pay for it.
Yeah, this is clearly me making a statement that this is baloney right here.
I
and it's baloney in a basket.
Yeah, you see, you haven't mentioned the old flat earth buzzword yet, perspective, because to my perspective, that's not baloney in a basket. This is baloney in a basket.
I just wanted to
make sure. Yeah, sure. I wouldn't just leave the place.
It just seemed a little violent. I was making sure everything was okay.
Oh, I mean, if this is considered violent and aggressive, we have really lost it.
No, you have lost it. Look at those eyes. He is completely gone, isn't he?
yeah, sure. FlatEarthDoctrine.com. I wrote a book on it. So It's like now over 240 scriptures. I have them all published on my website. Yeah, and also there's government documents that I've published on my website, which they also say in their own research the Earth is flat.
US government documents. I've seen these documents he mentions here. They're very convoluted and it's difficult to ascertain anything from them. Yes, it says about a flat Earth in them, but a lot of Americans believe the Earth is flat. It doesn't surprise me. Even governments can be wrong. Heck, look at my government. Half of them think it's good to leave the EU.
Can you bag that to the papers, please?
He even makes the poor checkout lady bag up the pages. What a cretin.
And that's how you buy a heliocentric, propaganda, satanically driven propaganda book written for children from Target.
No, that's how you make yourself look like a crazy, unhinged, and immature bellend. I suspected there was a reason for this stunt, and it turns out that it's this. Old Nathan has a children's book of his own, Earth is flat like a mat. This is one of the most appalling things you can do. It is indoctrination in the most disgusting form, and I am saddened that it's been given a green flag to appear on the site. So, I have sent a strongly worded email to Amazon in the hope that this book is pulled from their website. I'll let you all know how that goes, although I won't hold my breath. Anyway, that's me done for today. Thank you all for watching. Next time we see this guy, I'll hopefully be reviewing his adult book. I've been Simon Dan. Please like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.